Hi there, it's Bruce Keith from BruceKeithResults.com. I'm going to talk to you today about a phenomenon that relates back to your sales results. Your sales results are going to fluctuate up and down, just like a heart monitor. They're always going to come in at a different pace. The key, of course, is not so much dealing with that, it's dealing with the contribution you make to create your sales results. In other words, you need to make sure on an ongoing basis that your contribution to your sales result is consistent. How many hours you spend prospecting